Hey guys, so I'm in the Alps with Jules from Bushcraft Alpin. So right in the Alps in France, and we are five guys. We all love axes, so we're gonna go in the mountains and use axes and do some bushcraft. So I thought you guys would like it if you could join us. We are here. Okay, so we found a cave and I'm on the cave. Here's the guys. For lunch break. We are pretty high in the mountain, so the leaves are falling. Just beautiful place. Today we brought some stuff.
Il faut le bon outil pour la bonne tâche.
Voilà.
Ok.
Attends.
Là, je prends une vidéo.
Attends.
Voilà, on peut voir que cette hache a bien fait le travail. Donc c'est le modèle Wilderness de Grand Source Boots.
Pas loin derrière.
Je crois avoir été en train de voir pour le descendre. On va remettre dans la cascade. On va le récupérer.
Je vais taper. Vous voyez, juste expérimente sous nuage d'homme. Tout de suite, ça fait bizarre. Bon, du coup, le jus est passé à la scandinavienne.
Ouais. Bon. Scandinavian Forest Axe de Grand Force Brooks.
Et après, on va lui passer la Swedish Forest Axe
de Witherlings. Swedish Forest Axe from Witherlings.
Moi, je trouve la Scandinavian est plus difficile que ça.
Ouais.
Allez, continuons.
C'est parti.
Grand Force Brooks. Remus. Yeah, man.
J'avais pas fini en fait. En fait, on est tout en bas, et là, sur lui, on va vous voir, et d'un coup, il y a la couverture avec tous les.
That's, ok. That's the river where we spent the evening. The guys made their camp here. I'm camping and I'm over here about 10-20 meters up. So yeah, let's go. Tito. Hey guys. So that's my shelter for the night. It was a bit cold, but it was really nice. So it's well protected from all sides. I have my BV bag, USMC BV bag from the MSS Lip System. It's no condensation, really good BV, really good. Good stuff. So yeah, that's my shelter. I like this setup, and if I want to make fire, I can put a fire here, and instead of this paracord, I can use some string for my bass guitar. So yeah, it won't burn. And I can put a fire right in front of the shelter. And as it's a bit closed here, the heat remains inside. So yeah, nice shelter. The other guys slept down here. There's a tarp here next to the river. But I wanted to be a bit over there because it's less cold usually than in the gully near the stream. And yeah, now the sun is up. It has passed the mountains. And that's what I heard during my sleep. It's about, I don't know, 6 meters high. I mean, it's a really, really nice countryside. I mean, mountains. So it's a really nice place, river. Some lumberjack here. Yeah, so the top is okay. The beach is okay. I'm gonna have to find a good sleeping bag because all my sleeping bags are rated for about 0 degrees Celsius, and it was around, I don't know, maybe 5 degrees, I don't know, I'll ask. But it was a bit cold, so. Lumberjack here.
Hello. Happy to be with Guillaume today. A very nice axeman.
Jus from Bushcraft Alpen. So it's a French channel in Bushcraft and a really awesome guy, awesome channel. So if you guys want to learn some stuff, if you know French or even not, it's still a good channel. So yeah, check it out.
Toi, c'est juste dérivé, quoi. Là, ça fait chier par contre.
Ouais. Condor, village Parang. Ouais.
C'est relou.
We're gonna have a meal now. And then we're gonna head back to another place in the mountains. So that's it for today. I walked for about, 30 minutes to go down. And look at this. Awesome. Hey guys, so I'm in the countryside near Grenoble and I'm gonna spend the night in the woods tonight and then I'm gonna head back to where I live. I have a 7-hour drive, so I'm gonna rest today because we've had a tough weekend. It's really good looking place, it's beautiful. Last night we slept, we were at 1500 meters high. So I guess I'm gonna sleep here. It's flat ground. And tomorrow I take the road. Okay, so I'm gonna set up camp now. I'm pretty tired. It's not exactly like last night, it's higher and not really the same shape, but I'm gonna have more room, so yeah.
I put my string here. If I make a fire, I don't know. So I don't want to be, I don't want to leave a trace, so I took my pan, my frying pan, I put some dirt in it, and I'm gonna make my fire in it, just a small fire to cook some things. I have a fire reflector here, and I'm in the shelter right now. So yeah, again, the string, but I'm just gonna make a really, really small fire. Okay, so I'm gonna head the road now. Leave no trace, guys. Bye.